Moving to the inside of the conservatory, if your roof kit includes tie bars, the brackets will be pre-installed to the relevant rafters. Screw the tie bars into the rafter bracket and then into the center boss using the nuts provided. Now attach the covers to hide the nuts and bolts. Push the ridge undercap onto the ridge before securing the upper tie bar to the ridge. With your frame secured into place, it's now time to install the glazing.